Hi, my name's Chrissy. I'm from Swing On In Dance School on the Gold Coast, Byron Bay, Bangalore, just about every night of the week. So if you want to come along and do some Shim Sham or do some swing dancing, then look us up on Facebook or on the internet, www.swingonin.com.au. So tonight I'm going to break down the Shim Sham and make it an easy to work along with at home, so as you can pick it up and learn, and then you can join in. So we always start our count on eight. It goes 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then our next step is called a full break. So we fall onto that foot for the count of eight. So we've landed seven, and we're gonna go seven, step, touch, step, hop, back, together, slide. Again, our full break goes step, touch, step, hop, back, together, slide. Then we wanna go into our pushes. So it's a bit like you're digging. So we want to go push, 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 cross, over, and push, 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 cross, over, and push, 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 cross, over, push, cross, over, and push, cross, hold. So now we're going to do what's called a tachyemi. So we've landed on six. 7 and 8. 1, 3, 5, 7 and 8. 1, 3, 5, 7 and 8. 1, 3, 5, 7. Then we're going to fall into a full break again, which goes step, touch, step, hop, back, together, slide. Now we're going to do what's called half breaks. Two half breaks, because they're two lots of four, which makes up the full break. So a half break, really fall into it, use your jazz hands. 5, 6, 7, 8, step, shuffle, ball change. Step, touch, shuffle, ball change. Step, full break, hop, back together, slide, half break. Step, step, full break, step, back together, slide. So, that was the first half of the Shim Sham. The second half of the Shim Sham is pretty much exactly the same, except we drop out the full breaks and replace them with freezes. And they go like this. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3. Great if you can put a shimmy into it in the second half of this dance. So it goes like this. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. You get the idea. So shimmy as you're doing it. Instead of the full breaks, it's a freeze. And you can shimmy while you're freezing. So that's fine too. So now we're doing our Shorty George. Our Shorty George is a really fun step. A little bit more difficult, but let's start with a kick, ball, drop. So it goes kick, ball, drop. Our right knee sits behind our left knee and our arms are like this. Then as we start to walk for four, we roll on the balls of our feet. Step, 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 and step. Okay, so they're all the steps for the Shim Sham. So now I want to do it for you slowly, and then we'll do it at our normal speed. So I'll run through without any music, nice and slow, and then we'll do it to our normal song, one of the normal songs that we use in class. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Full break, step, back together, slide, and push, 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 cross over, and push, 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 cross over, and push,
push, push, cross, single, push, cross, over, push, cross, hold. This is where we go, bada, one, three, five, seven, bada, one, three, five, seven, bada, one, three, five, seven, step, touch, step, hop, back together, slide, half break, half break, full break, back together, slide, half break, half break, full break, back together, slide, and eight. And three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, push. Push, cross, over, push. Push, cross, over. Push, cross, over. Tacky Annie. Bada, one, three, five, seven. Bada, one, three, five, seven. Bada, one, three, five, seven. Three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight. Freeze. Three, five, six, seven, eight. Eight. Freeze, two, three, four, boogie backs, and sashay forward, back, forward,
about half past three, my daddy said, son, come here to me. Says things may come and things may go, but this is one thing you ought to know.
Take what you do.
It's the way hot she do it.
Take what you do.
It's the way hot she do it.
Take what you do.
It's the way hot she do it.
That's what gets me.
Mama, mama.
Take what you do.
It's the time that she do it.
Take what you do.
It's the time that she do it.
Take what you do.
It's the time that you do it.